in the face.
I don't know. One time I went on the thing. I was talking about going in the middle of the air when I went on that big ramp.
Yeah.
I didn't even hold on to the sled. I was like, and the sled just went down before I did. It was funny. And then I flopped on my belly.
You went down on your belly?
One time I saw you just go like this. Standing there, boom, right down. And took off. From straight. You know how Spencer does that sometimes?
Yeah.
This would be quite painful, I would imagine, but not just boom, and then it was icy. And they were flying.
I
still
would
mind
when
you're flying down.
When you sled, you microwave fly by accident. I was watching my sled and then I passed and then it flipped over onto me.
Some kids went flying all the way down into the bushes.
I saw that fossil window.
I saw a 2-year-old, remember?
Papa, you know that freeway four?
By what?
Thank goodness it's not full speed, but yeah, like almost to the fence, some of them will go. Like just,
that's a long run.
I know.
When I was a little,
and they weren't getting tired walking back up.
I was a little kid.
It was like 2 years old.
And it looks
that little girl on the GT Cruiser.
Oh my god!
She's tiny. You saw her, hey?
No.
She's like 2 years old.
Probably three. Flying by herself in this GT Cruiser. It was crazy.
And one of the girls, the 4-year-old girl, I think, she ran right into the... Well, she didn't run into it, but where the bushes are, there's a bush blocking so you can't see it. The yellow line that it holds the electricity thing, the metal thing. She got all the way past there.
Yeah, there it is.
I can't believe how many GT races.
None of the parents were going down with any of them, right?
No, just one parent, one crazy parent.
I saw one of them grooming down, and it was...
That wasn't
was
you. All,
no. He was standing up. He was standing up in the...
I'm 50. I'm in my 50s now.
1 year, can't do that. So I see that you'd go down, but then you couldn't get back up the hill.
That was what I was wondering. Crazy. You know what? It was super icy, but not as icy as that year.
What
that
happened?
Like 2 or 3 years ago. Was she right? She couldn't walk up.
You go all the way down your slope, then you couldn't get back
nuts.
Up. You'd slip when you tried to get back up.
Mm-hmm. And everybody keeps it. Everybody keeps their arm the right way of sleeping.
No, of course not.
He has a bunch of
candles.